There was a time if you had a good enough brand, a good enough management team, a good enough strategy, that was good enough. This is no longer good enough. It is time for a new sort of leadership.
Extraordinary times demands extraordinary leadership.
I would say management is the IQ we think it, leadership is the EQ we feel it. How unique, special, and different are you? What's your point of differentiation?
One of the misconceptions we have here in the developed world that leaders are at the top of the organization. Nonsense. Nonsense.
Leadership is not management. It's how we energize our people towards our vision. The key word is energize. Not push, not command, energize.
You can do the things that other people said could not be done if you lead. If you're really going to get the fan base that you deserve, number one, manage a little less, lead a little more.
Three men working on a building site in the burning sun. It's the toughest work you can imagine. They're dripping in sweat. The journalist comes up to them and said to the first one, why do you do this job? I haven't worked for 3 years. I took the first job I could get. Goes to the second one, why do you do this job? I've got a wife and 3 kids to feed. I took the first job I could get. Goes to the third one, why do you do this job? I'm helping to build a cathedral. It doesn't matter how monotonous, how repetitive, how menial the role of anyone in your organization is. They deserve someone to believe in and something to belong to. The cathedral. The bit that makes it special is the leadership, and I call that vision, people, teams, culture.
And culture is the way we get things done around here. And culture is oh so much more powerful than strategy. Big, safe, secure, slow. Stories create culture.
There was a time when organizations chose the talent. We live in a time today where the talent, if it's brave enough, can choose the organization.
Listen, listen, listen again. The best communicators are the best listeners.
There was a time when organizations around the world would challenge down and support up. And I hope this isn't ringing a bell here. Progressive organizations today know they need to support down and challenge up. Number one, the four most powerful words that any leader can use. What do you think? What do you think? You've just started to engage your people.
Recognize them. Recognize every contribution. Catch people doing things right. When we're doing innovation, who wants to work for the pessimist? And to be that leader, it's not what you say, it's what you do.
A leader's born or a leader's made. I disagree with all of them. I think leaders are found. I think you've got a ton of leaders in your organization. They're not called managing director, they're not called VP. They may not be in a leadership role, but they're there. Good leaders create followers, great leaders create leaders.